Havilland 110 fighter, piloted by John Derry, gave a demonstration of crashing through the sound barrier over Farnborough. The climb to about 40,000 feet is followed by a dive. You'll hear the pilot on the intercom. Then you'll hear just what sort of bang follows the crossing of the barrier.
Passing it now. Now flying above the speed of sound at a dive.